Welcome viewers, you are here to know how to create ISO image from your DVD CD disk. Okay, just insert your CD or DVD drive to your optical device. As you can see, I have inserted a Windows XP disk. Okay, the main thing of this tutorial is you have to just download and install UltraISO software, which is free. You can find it on Google by typing UltraISO. So after downloading and installing this software, you have to just back to your my computer, and after inserting your disk to optical device, right click on it, go to the UltraISO and create DVD CD disk image. Sorry, it's image. So name your ISO file. I will go with WinXP and going to save it on my desktop by hitting save button. Now you have to wait few minutes until this complete. You have at least wait for 3 or 4 minutes. So few seconds left and completes. Minimize it. As you can see, this is found on my desktop. So now I'm telling you here how to insert this ISO image to virtual drive. Drive J is basically virtual drive which has automatically created after installation of UltraISO. So let's show you how it works. Right click on it, UltraISO, mount to drive J. Go back to my computer, refresh here. So here it is. This is very simple and easiest step to create ISO image file. Hope you will enjoy this tutorial. Bye. Thanks for watching YouTube. Click left side video to watch how to fix Win setup from USB error, file is too large for FAT32, or click right side video to watch how to return back your hidden files from USB flash drive or memory card, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.